my Steam desktop been changed to blue now. Yeah.
What is that, buddy?
Steam using like a brownie colour, brown.
I told you that weeks ago. I've been using the blue one for weeks. I said that way weeks ago, I told you.
You got it on Peter, you have.
Aye. I told you in the circle, instead of the square, it goes to a circle. 2 minutes, folks.
Because it loads up quicker.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Wrong button. Well, nobody's here, so I guess I can talk all I want. Hello?
Right. Sorry about that. Had to sort out. Hey Tuggy, how you doing, buddy?
Hello, Tuggy.
You saying psst, are you shite? Oh, that push.
Sorry. Right.
A flood? Or a slug? Right. I hope. A lot of them out of the night. Where's the grounds weighted down? We can move in damn weather. I was the route all the time.
What?
What do you want? Oh, we're gonna kick cat.
Ah, dear.
Testing one of them. trailer to tell them. The video.
Yo, you got three people watching you.
Yeah.
You.
I don't know. I've not seen Ryan. I've never seen for. Oh, the night then. You're laughing at it. Right. Hey. Yes, come here. Yes.
What?
Hey, what are you doing?
What am I doing?
What are you doing?
Oh, me?
Aye.
I'm driving to Birmingham.
Get over there and lie down. Get in that corner and lie down.
I hit a car as well.
Oh, you're meant to get in the corner and lie down.
Oh my god.
Ice and Rules, welcome to the stream, buddy.
I'm level 210.
I'm Leon. That was Amber when I came through, you fuckers.
What?
Wait, it was Amber and they charged me. Amber.
It was yellow.
Amber.
Are you honking your racing horn?
Yep. Elogy, everybody. Are you asking? It should be available on Steam, mate.
I need to unlock a Scania dealer. Or should I say an MAN dealer?
It should be on the SES site, or it should be on Steam because it came out on Steam first.
And we got the games on Steam. No, the MAN dealer is closed.
I've actually not read the notice myself, which... Oh dear. I normally do.
What's that?
I normally read the patch notes to see what's changing or what they're updating or whatever.
Oh my god! The truck went backwards.
Boom! Hey truck lover, how you doing?
How'd ya go?
Refresh it, mate, that's all I can say.
Dealer.
8 o'clock before they open.
Why?
Have you got your own truck yet?
Yeah.
You've got your own truck. Try and buy it without visiting the dealership.
How's that?
You don't need to wait for the dealership opening, your clown.
I know I have my own truck. I want to buy an MAN truck because I got a skin for it.
Yeah, but you don't need to visit them. You go to your dealership and you go with it, you click on one that you've got and you go buy online and it lets you buy them online. And you can buy them any time of the day. Clown.
I'm gonna go. Hey, you know what, if you visit the dealer, right? If you visit it?
Aye.
Even though it's not the time that it's open?
No. No. Buy online. And you'll see all the trucks in that dealership. You've got the stream on, haven't you? Chris.
What?
You're watching the stream, aren't you?
Yeah.
And can you see the stream?
Yeah.
Yeah. I've done nothing but fucking toll roads in this journey. I must have spent, say...
$6 million? Because I placed all those toll booths there.
$143 in tolls in one journey.
That's a lot of money. I'm gonna drive my new truck. Anybody here wanna drive my Scania?
Yeah. Fresh lemonade.
Hello, Mr. Little Car.
Leave the car alone, you.
Why's that?
You're usually wrecking.
There's nothing wrong with that. What'd you say again?
You've wrecked it.
No, I didn't. I just scratched him.
Aye. What are you saying about you've no crashed?
I never crash.
You just crashed?
Never did crash.
Yes, you did. Does your other brother play games as well?
Who?
Your other brother.
No.
What does he do?
He doesn't even play this game.
Does he play any games?
Yeah.
What?
World of Warcraft.
Right. Hey Jacko, how you doing, buddy?
Wait, Jacko's already in the stream.
Oh, Jack. Oh, Jacko.
Jack-o.
You're clown. Fuck, level left as well, anyway. A point.
Forgot to enable that.
Enable what?
The skin that I have.
Crafty. Two and a half hours I've been driving.
You've been drinking and driving.
2.5 hours I've been driving, I said.
You there yet?
No. I'm still 480 miles away.
Don't worry, you'll get there in no time.
Robin General, welcome to the stream, buddy.
I got the new Snowbart skin.
What one?
The Snowbart one.
Biomass?
No, the one with the VTC.
Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, truck lover, mate.
Hi, Jacko!
Where the fuck am I, by the way?
You're millions of miles away from Acer.
I've still got a hail of fucking Spain to get through.
You'll never get there.
I will. Say God! Welcome to the stream.
Yo! My Twitch was effed up.
Oh dear, no, it's a good mate.
Not mine, Jacko's. Jacko Dutch.
Yo, mate.
Another sleep.
Ah. At least you got it fixed, buddy.
What?
Yes, I seen that one this morning, mate. I didn't like it. I went back to my original sound on the Alex map, but on this one I've kept my, Dukes of Hazzard. Hey there, Snowbat.
Who?
At the side of me. Yes, I'm just overtaking him.
Mm-hmm. You better floor it.
Oh.
Oh, tracks to Cambridge.
Oh shit, I'm running out of fuel.
Go, go, go.
I'm doing a Chris.
You are. You better find a gas station.
I've got 208 liters. Fine. Can I actually hear the trucks as you pass the trucks now?
Yeah. They had that in 1.9.
Yep.
that little notification come up saying that you're running out of fuel.
Aye. Let's kill him at the station already.
I'm going from Birmingham in the UK to Kiel.
Let's see how much it takes to fill this bad boy.
Hang on, Twitch just fucked up again. Actually, I have a question for you. How many roundabouts are in the UK?
I don't know.
Too many?
But I know my tank team, 1,180 liters, 0.08.
In gallons, please?
I don't know.
Lots of it.
1,230 pounds.
Or I can take a backhoe to loads. I haven't noticed the difference with the new cargoes.
You know what?
I can tell you is they weigh less.
Hopefully it'll be out for Tuesday.
Well, out by Tuesday.
I think. Aye, it'll be out by then. It'll be out before then.
That's great.
There's another 88. Yeah, mate. Made that earlier on, mate. Made that earlier this afternoon. And then with all the mighty rain, absolute downpouring, man.
Guess what I just did?
What?
I hit an Eddie Stobart truck. Oh my god, I think Eddie Stobart's gonna sue me now. They're gonna sue my ass off.
Get the fuck out of it. Bordeaux. That's a bit of cave fever for... Over here.
Yeah.
We've went away up here. We weren't meant to go there to get the boat, but I say it's not. On my road. Okay, my way up here.
By that.
My way along here. Right across Italy. Right across Spain, here, and now we've still to get up through Spain, and to Portugal. Yeah, it's a big one, mate. LHIC, welcome to the stream. Well, I've been streaming for 2 hours 47 minutes now.
No offense, you're offline, you clown.
No, I'm not. Twitch fucks up for the first time tonight.
Why is that?
It just put us up, put the mod off us off. First time this evening. Wonder where that is over there. That's from the... That's the skin pack that I get gifted to me from... F0134. The one that came out not that long ago. Michelin rims, I like them, mate, aye. Well, I use different ones in different trucks. The tyres look the same, but the rims are slightly different.
So you're dancing.
Oh. Bike, Jack, no, Jacko, or Jack, even. Right. It doesn't bother me having an axle zone actually. España!
Medic!
Shut up, you fan. Angle. I can't really say that I felt any different though, mate. I can jump in and out of them and... I couldn't say personally, I'm not saying there isn't. But me personally, it really doesn't matter. I don't feel any different. There was in the T-cab last night with three axles. I never felt it any different than having just the one axle, you know what I mean? Two axles, sorry. Saying that, when I drove, I was the exact same with a car. Didn't matter what car it was, I could jump in and drive it straight away. Change just didn't bother me. Some folk are scared to jump in other cars. Why the fuck did the AI do that?
Because the AI loves you.
Oh, he came over the slip road, he drove into a dead end. He went into a lane that was going to go dead. Went in it, then came straight back out it. Nice one. I've got one not too far away from me as well. Aye, that was the AI crashed. Oh dear. Oh, that's TSM, mate. Alright, yeah. Happening in the mate, yep. Well, yeah, aye. That looked as if it was because one came out of petrol station and hurt the other one. They don't stop even for anything when they're coming out anywhere. Like that's what's up. Just keep going and going and going, they don't stop. Avoid. Job, 18 more complete, buddy.
You there yet?
Ah.
What?
No. Got on 29 mile away. Thank you, mate. I love them daylight. Yeah, it's a lovely sound, mate. It makes the Scania stand out. The SES sound will get better with the new sound recordings techniques. It will get better, but it will take time for them to do all trucks. One of the things is something that takes time. Now they found out the way that a viable way of doing getting most consistent sounds. Well, Vanadin. That's me been for Greece and right across the map. I've not seen one problem yet. Hi, Ryan, mate. How are you doing?
Ah, there's everyone where you're wondering where they went.
No, I knew it was about. I spoke to you yesterday. People's busy. People's got a lot of, on in their own lives, not just sitting streams, buddy. Understandable, folk can't be here every night. I sometimes struggle to be here every night.
But in the end, you never do it. Hello, Ryan.
Hi, Connor, bud.
Hi, Connor.
Yeah. Oops.
What did you do?
I misjudged it. I was too busy watching chat. I thought it was miles away for the car, and I, by the time I pulled it at home.
Did you pass your exit?
Nope. DXG Wipeout, how are you? Oh shit, man. Better slow down. Look at the fucking bumps here. Wow. I'm fine, DXG, mate. Yourself? Oh man. These roads in Portugal is ridiculous.
See, down here are the people.
Why, pal? See you later, Gareth, mate.
See you later, Gareth.
Thanks for coming in, bud.
How do you like the bumpy roads?
Just like any other road, mate. Why would you wait 8 hours in a stream that is boring you? I don't understand that. Fuck's sake. Been there, done that, mate. Went months and months without MDV in my stream when I first started. Takes a while for folk to come in.
Alright, it was the same thing with me.
I'll look out for you streaming next time, buddy. If it does a clash with me, I'll come out and see you. Oh dear. I can knock it out. Oh dear. Never slept well last night. That's been nearly done. See you in the yard circle. Oh, 35 minutes. WWE Matt, welcome to the stream, bud. Issue without the rain here, Connor. Wait till the rain's here. he's getting ready for it, Colin. I wait until the wind's here and it's got you up all night and... Oh dear. Can't say that actually. Caitlin was a baby, she was quite a good baby. She was up for one, well at first she was up for 1 or 2 feet. Then it went to 1. I don't know for long.
Are you dancing?
Oh. Oh, look what delivery I've got.
Part to part.
Part to part, mate. Hey Petey Pabs, how you doing? And TJ. If that bun was there, easy.
What does 1.12 look like? As I can't access my laptop. Charger broke. What TJ said.
Okay, DXG, see you later, buddy. I've not done that right enough. I'm not crying.
Crash!
You seen crash for? Wee bum.
Hey, be careful, those bins are in the way.
Oh, it's two. Might be six. What else? 10 bars. Aye. No, that's that down. Oh, hey. We're going to put the fucking brake on, didn't I? Get Vols. Vols for pit. Think, darling. 2,107 miles.
That's a long time.
Repair damage 2%. Air cost, I don't, yeah. Level 321.
That's because you got your cheat thing on.
So have you.
What?
So have you.
Well, What can I say?
You're fud. Thinking daff. Went a return journey. Fuck, that's further than where I've came. Whisper, how you doing, buddy? I'm the IRC client for Twitch and how can that be the only job that's
Hey, you can go, you should take that long journey, except take the ferry.
Why am I only getting I can't see any new cargo. I all good here to Whisper. Oh, was that one? The driller? So they're in. Oh, there's a digger.
Driller's the new cargo.
I don't know. Go for it. I'm not going that fucking distance again. Bet you're still on that there. Oh, potato? The fuck's can I name that? Time is it? 9:30? That's gonna take hours.
Alright, Connor, see you later.
See you later, Connor, mate.
Hey, why'd you quit the game?
Eh?
You quit the game.
Have I? Because I'm doing something.
Miss Marley says, I'm on a train watching this. You could be on a train.
Yeah, I'm not at the game. The game's always it. Went BRB. Yeah. Oh. Bang.
What you doing?
Man? Hi. Natural crunch. Doesn't taste. Doesn't smell still. What? I'm out. Bye, crew. That's how quick I can swap through one profile to the other.
I'm hungry.
What am I doing, man?
Looking for those new jobs again?
Just wanting to see if they're in. That's when it'd be handy if that worked with the maps, because you could just look for what you're looking for. Bad package, mate. It's just one. I like the Natural Valley Crunch bars. So if I'm hungry, that's what I eat instead of eating sweeties or crisps. A wee crunch bar. Right, how can it be in the TSM map and not this one? They're not a mod. The mods can't be blocking them. Cargo weight. Put cargo weight. That's strange how many of them's in. Have you any idea?
Got no idea.
When did you become Kev?
Because his microphone, because it sounds muted.
I mean, it's in the channel.
By the way, it's a heavy or oversized cargo.
And where did you get that?
Because I read it.
I mean, how do you sort them out?
I where you see sort by, just put by, no, it's sorted by weight, right? Just go to Mannheim.
What?
Just go to Mannheim.
That's where I'm, you dafty.
You're in Nuremberg.
Ah, where I go? It's night time. Why am I getting no cargo?
Because I hate you.
But they were in. This should be Hey, drum mate. Hey. Really struggling, isn't it? In his back there, isn't he? Then. Oh, there's one there. It's a back there. I was back. Factor RX 66 and 67. Hey, folks, look at this.
Why are you opening up all the garage thingies?
I'm not. As I drive by them, they open up.
Is that a new mod?
Put that for ages. Well, I just done TSM from Greece right to Portugal. There wasn't one bug in it, mate.
No lag whatsoever.
Bug whatsoever. I just changed maps because I wasn't wanting. It was only giving me 3 jobs and they were all as long as fuck. I wasn't wanting to do another long one. But I was wary of it, but that's why I done one long run from Greece and I drove all the way. I never get any boats. That's a new TSM version that came out tonight. Kev, did you see that picture? Kevin, if you're there, did you see that picture that I was telling you about this afternoon? Coming to your farm, mate.
What's the name of it?
I'm gonna give the TSM map. The TSM map. Might actually get rid of the TSM, it's just too long at times. I mean, that was 3 hours. Over 3 hours that took me. And I might actually try Pro Mods again. I did really enjoy Pro Mods when I used to use it.
What did you say?
Oh, aye. Remember the pic? Remember tell you the day about the trailer?
Yeah, oh yeah.
In that sawmill that I've just been at again. The trailer blocking, I put the picture up this afternoon, mate, on Steam.
Yeah,
nice.
I'll go your
time right now. It was a windmill one. The blade of the windmill that blocked the other fucking trailers in. It was sitting where I just picked that one up from. But the length of it blocked all that, and fuck knows how you were meant to get in, because the other trailer sitting, and Hit came right down by Hit. You only had, like, feet to get in. So I think you could have got in to pick that trailer up anyway.
Yeah, I've seen it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It blocks that far away trailer in.
Yeah.
And I don't know how. See how close it is to the building and the other trailer? I don't know how you would actually get in to pick that trailer up at first.
Yeah.
That's how I take it out. But there's usually a trailer at the back of that again. But if that trailer's there, how would you get into that for your other trailer? You wouldn't, eh? That's what they should. That's one thing that you should do.